Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, one-to-one function. It is a standard definition of a one-to-one function. A function f from a set A and a set B is said to be one-to-one function f for any two distinct elements x1 and x2 of the set A, where the set A is a domain set of the function f. If f of x1 is not equal to f of x2 implies that x1 is not equal to x2, then the function f is a one-to-one function. For example, f is a function f of x is equal to x plus 3 is a function such that x, the domain set of this function is the set of natural number. And to check that the given function is a one-to-one function, suppose f of for any two element x1, x2 belong to the set of natural number, f of x1 is not equal to f of x2, then the value of the function at a point x1 is x1 plus 3, and the value of the function at a point x2 is equal to x2 plus 3, where x1 and x2 are the element of the natural number. Then according to the above condition, f of x1 is equal to x1 plus 3 is not equal to f of x2 is equal to x2 plus 3. Cancel 3 to both sides, we have x1 is not equal to x2. So the given function, f of x is equal to x plus 3 for the x belong to the domain set, where the domain set for the given function is the set of natural number, satisfy the condition of one-to-one function, that is f of x1 is not equal to f of x2 implies that x1 is not equal to x2, that is f of x1 is not equal to f of x2, and it is proved that x1 is not equal to x2, the function f satisfy the condition of one-to-one function. Therefore, we can say that the given function f of x is equal to x plus 3 is a one-to-one function on the domain set is the natural number.